Alright guys, everybody, we're back here playing Digimon again, and we're gonna do another case. I haven't done one in a while, so we have this one's left. Which one? Let's see. This one looks kinda tough. And so I'm gonna go with this one, see. Let me see. Need to settle something from the past. Let's do this one. Yeah. Alright, I even read where I was supposed to go. Start at the half floor. There he is again, the little rascal. Some more medicine. Blah blah blah. Alright, I should have read that until I'm lost. We have a lot of flying ghosts. I don't know. Let's see where he's at. I haven't played this game in a while. I've been playing a lot of Pokemon Go. I get me so addicted. I've been kinda not playing any actual games on the consoles or whatever. Yeah, I believe I'm like level 15 or something. No, I'm level 16 now. Yeah, that game is pretty good. It's funny that I'm talking about a Pokemon game when I'm playing Digimon, but who cares? Not like anybody watching this shit. Ah. Oh, there he is. Oh, what the hell? They look cool. I've never seen them before. I wonder if it's a new design for this game only. It's through all my old, adventures. I have never encountered such creatures. I can evolve somebody real quick. I need a few more. I'm the one that's in level. Have a experience points. Shut down. Yep, it doesn't look to have any. Oh well. Alright, look at him. He looks like a damn Zoid. Is that the X-Virus or something? As strong as I thought it was gonna be, but it's good, I guess. I need him to be alive because I need him to level up. So I'm gonna have to heal him. Hit him up with some of that revive. Bang. Oh. And at this point, I'm wondering. See how much if it should be a dragon to get him as well. Cause if Orgrave does mega damage on him.
Ikuzo, minna!
So are we fighting him for real now, or what the hell? There we go. Yeah. That was pretty easy with the walkway. Man, Andromon didn't level up. We can head back to the agency and pick up our reward. Another memory. Let's use the memory up real quick. Oh shit. And we will call it a day. Alright, there we go. Alright guys, thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos. Peace, peoples.